The ritual of putting on Shelley's clothes, the tight jeans, the crop jacket, putting my hair up, also helped me get into the role. And at the beginning of the film, her clothes are quite provocative, and she sees herself how the world sees her, which is a sexualized young girl. But at the end, she softens a little, her hair comes down, her jeans are less tight, and she looks more like a normal teenager.